guess I never mentioned all that bullshit. And thought I never would, cause that's not worth it. But every now and then I think about these days when I was just a kid and you were about my age. Lived in other place with nothing but herself to play on, and her back was something that I hated. I don't remember much, but know that I was scared. I hid under the bed pretending somewhere else. I used to hold tonight, soaking there, and I prayed for life where it is home sometime for me. Both of you are blamed, but somehow I can't hate. So can't believe that you were younger than I am. But every hit you got was causing me more pain. It made me think that I'm deranged.
Sometime for me, there'll be hope. Sometime.